My story is forgotten. A long, long time ago, saved by the whisper of the spirits from the ones that left this world. I am no one. I cannot find a solid ground where I can feel comfortable with myself. I trap of the world. A world lost by disgust and arrogance of the people. Years upon years, the world is not the same. What is left is memories of the old world. In a gust of cold winter wind, I walk on top of the mountains, in the hopes to find someone, searching for answers to heal me from this disease. For many centuries I live, curse even my own soul, alone and far away from me. I'm searching to find myself again, so I may depart from this world. It all began with a dream in the middle of the city. Where the bells rang, the streets were empty, leaves from the trees were falling on a hot day of autumn, like life. Ah, sweet, precious life. There, I could feel the cold feeling emptying in my heart. I walked alone, the streets of the city, but still, couldn't find anyone. I felt lost and lonely. I went to the temple. The bells was ringing. Perhaps there I could find a living soul. When I arrived, I saw a lot of people, tears streaming from their eyes. Sadness in one concentrated place. I saw disgust. I could see a funeral taking place. I couldn't interact with anyone. I spoke, I yelled, still no one could see me or hear me. I entered the temple. And there, saw a coffin. I walked to the altar. No one was there to deny me access. When I saw the person there on that coffin, I was paralyzed with so many mixed emotions, pale and afraid. I saw myself. I saw myself in the coffin. I saw myself in the coffin.